Sup, Trophy Hunters. King Subone has just signed. And welcome to Dark Souls 3 Collector's Edition, the unboxing of this fucking game. Okay, now, let's get this started. We're gonna see what this look like. Look at this shit. Look at that shit. Alright. Oh, god damn it. And we got this. What's this? Okay. And then this is what it comes with. This motherfucker, the game, I don't know what that is. Wait, you got a fucking book? Oh, there's the art book, the steel book. Is this a steel book? Oh shit. I didn't even really check what comes with this. That is right here. Okay, whatever. You already know. Okay. So, let's get it. Doing this one hand's a pain in the ass. All right, let's get this started. I already cut the fucking tapes off of this, so here we go. Oh, I bet everything on the side. That's cool. I like that. Here we go. So we have the Art of the Dark Souls Trilogy book. I'm gonna go through them real fast. If this book will let me like look through some pages. Okay. I'm just gonna go through it real fast. You can just pause it if you want to see this. Or if you ever want me to make a video and just show the pages real slowly, I can do that. But since this fucking light won't go away, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to take actually like detailed look at the shit out of this. Alright, fuck it. This book's being a bitch. Anyways. Alright, so we got steel book. Plastic, what is this? The fucking knife. That's not bad. I actually like that. That's cool. Take this shit off. Anything comes with it? Nope, just the fucking steel book here. Okay, that's cool. Hey. One thing I like about these collector editions is that you get like a fucking steel book and the actual case. So it's like you get something cool with it. That's cool. I actually like that. This is a day one edition. I just now opened this and it's what, August? Holy shit. I'm gonna open this in a minute. Let me just check. I'm gonna do one more. Actually, they'll check the back of this. No, I didn't do that. This light's really fucking getting in my nerves. And this is the only place where I can actually fucking unbox these games also. I would love to do it in my room, but that's not a good idea. You know, I was so close to throwing that, well, not really throw that box away, but I was so close to just like throw it in the corner and not give a shit about it that I didn't see this in it. But I'll open this up in a minute. All right, so I managed to take out this motherfucking toy, and apparently on the bottom it has some fucking instructions. So now this is going to be take a while for me to fucking do this. And how the fuck do you open this? Oh, it's fucking tape. God damn it, dude. All right, give me a second. Alright, so the instructions wasn't that bad. Oh, they're all right here. Just basically all it tells you is just take the little thing out, stick it in the hand, put the thing back in there, and that's basically what that is. See? There you go. That looks really badass. Badass, wow. Okay, forget what I said, but look at that. That's pretty cool. Now, to open these motherfucking games. So, here's the cloth. This is what it looks like. I'm gonna zoom it in for you guys to actually take a look at this. It's actually not that bad. I'm gonna fold this up in a minute and I'm about to open the other game. All right, I removed the plastic. You already know what I'm gonna do. First of all, I'm gonna open this up. Okay, I just want to do that. But anyways, oh, did I check? Give me 1 second. Okay, never mind, I was checking something. So, since this is what it comes with, there better not be no code in this shit. Okay, so, wow. Arm yourself with knowledge, is the guide, you buy the book whenever the fuck you can. So it's basically advertising, don't give a shit. And then here's the starter guide for Dark Souls 3. Open this up real quick, show you a little bit details in here. I don't really want to go through all this, but I'm just going to show you stuff. That's it, and then, oh, whoa, there's a code in there, holy shit. Oh. Oh, that's nothing. That code's nothing. Alright. And then we have the game. and the official soundtrack here. So this is a two-disc thing. That's not bad. I don't understand why they couldn't just put that in the Filka Steelbook over there, but that makes no sense, but it's whatever. And I think that's basically it. And there you have it, the Dark Souls 3 Collector's Edition. The unboxing of it. So you get the toy, book, blah, 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 blah. Where's the code? Where's the DLC at? Was the DLC for this? Shit, I gotta check that. I know there's no DLC for it. That code was just a troll. It's like here, but that's just for the digital bullshit. So, yeah, that's basically it. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And stay tuned for the next unboxing video. So you're listening to the best Chobby Hunter ever, period.